Cool, motherfuckers. It's your boy, Winger75. Here's some more Skies of Arcadia Legends. I wish I could say we're done here. But, where's the hole? Where is the mortars? Because I need to head back inside of it. Map. It's a little bit to my left. So now, over here. And I don't see. Okay, cool. Whatever, we'll go walk underground. It'll be easier from that way. Wood, less enemies, oh my god. It's been so long since I've seen any of your faces. Of course I missed. Fina? Oh shit. Probably should have Aiko or not. Yikes. Luna wins. Wow! Luna wins hit the beautiful 10. That's surprising. And crit. Okay, cool. 666. Hell yeah.
That was easy.
Oh, look at those fucking deaths. Look at those blades. Those look cool as hell. Alright, sink. Alright. Here it is. Oh jeez, it wasn't that hard to find. Okay, so straight forward and to the right. Apparently there's a dead end I missed. Another crystal with something not necessarily important, really doesn't matter, but I want to grab it because yes, it's not like we missed a Zibelin Bane fight. If we missed a Zibelin Bane fight, I would have reloaded to save off screen and, you know, cried about it. Actually, no, I would have reloaded to save and got the Zibelin Bane fight and then complained. Went to the screen, did the fight again, and complained the entire time. I haven't seen another one of those big dragon boys in a while. I mean, I'm not complaining, but That's adorable. Kill. Nope. Confuse? Confuse. Vice. I want you to move first. At least Enrique killed it. Cool. Good job, good job. Vice, get rid of these things. Okay, cool. Thank you, Aika. Takes care of that painful thing. Why? Why do you have to counter attack fucking Fina? Fuck you. Fuck your entire existence, you troll.
That was easy.
Inquisition walks. Hey, Vice with the level up. Damn, we're so close. We're hit times with the ancient bracer. We're so close yet so far. Also, here it is, just right. Yeah. Apparently, there's something in here. And by something, you know what it is. It's a crystal. It's a crystal I can loot. Where is it? I don't think it's you on the ceiling. Jesus Christ, come on! Fuck this game, man. Fuck you, all of you. I hate this. Oh, I hate this so much. Fina, hit the fucking chronolog.
Here goes.
Confusion? Yes, good. Attack your friend.
Yeah.
She's gonna see there. Tunes and crits. No, it's confused too. Oh, okay. Don't know how effective this is gonna be. Fucking hell. Counter attack chance though. That I'll take that. Wow. At least it wasn't Ricky. Wow, we missed. Huh. Surprising. Alright, I'm pretty sure they can kill it. I hope to hell they can kill it. Wow! Barely alive, you piece of crap. Of course. Of course Fina gets haunted. Why wouldn't she get haunted? Seriously? Failed to hit Aika. Failed to hit Vice. Great. Vice just... Fuck it. We're gonna sword is it. Just destroy everyone and everything. Alright, I forgot. I forgot about the reinforcements immediately. Come on. Wow, another corner attack on Fina. Jesus Christ, man. Thank you, Aika. Jeez. God, why?
That was easy.
Why the hell? Here's her level up. Nice with the rank up and blue mana trick. Well played. Fucking hell. Okay. There it is. How can you tell? I guess it's the translucent air above it. Like a crystal with a translucent light above it. Just sort of extends into nothingness. It's the best I can think of anyways. We don't have anything for these. Thank goodness. Thank goodness I was like clumsy enough.
That was fun.
Hell yeah. We did all of that just to get a god fucking dumb Dexus seed. Was it worth it? Probably not. But whatever, it's not like these fights mean anything. Let me just use it. This is agile by one. But I'm not mistaken, I've given everything to Vice. Aika's almost there. It's yellow and silver. Fina has blue and red. And they are pretty damn close to being done with. Enrique has got a ways to go. A lot of red to go. And a lot of silver to go. So this place, god damn. Whatever. It's fine. I'm sure there's nothing to worry about. God damn these fights. You know what? Eh. I was gonna say fuck it, right? Yeah. I'm gonna win, so hopefully that clears them out. Thank you for the priority. Does clear them up good. I gotta see. I'm curious if I can find something in D&D that's basically a one turn area effect to destroy all enemies. Or at least destroy all weak enemies. That I can use in every fight. Because, as strong as Fireball is, you can't use it in every fight. You can use it in a couple fights.
Everyone is okay.
But not every fight. give it Harlan. I guess the last one's in Chromos. Fantastic. God, these keys have such a fucking creepy atmosphere. Like, I do not want to be the person exploring these keys in real life, or explaining keys these fucked up. Oh. Finally got to see both sides of the coin, alright. Fuck it. Go on. Entire party. Just love to see it. You just love to see it. I just... Oh, that feels good, man. That feels so good. Skip the cutscene. That's a good 30 seconds gone. Oh, jeez. Satisfaction is real, man. Satisfaction is so fucking real. I could cry. I'm so overjoyed. Oh, feels good. Feels so good. And there's the exit. Slowly but surely we're gonna get out. This is just, what, another minute of slowly cruising through. Oh, the pain and suffering. Why the hell? Of course. Give me the big guy to fight. Tell me the big guy wasn't special and give me the fight. There he is! The fucking Draco Lurg. Everyone attack.
Prepare yourself.
Not bad.
Here goes.
Confusion. Yep. Yeah, lucky Fino. Gets the easy slop. Oh, Vice with the 480. Ice gets gone red socks. That's surprising. Alright, what is it? It's purple. No wonder his attack did shit. I got off just about to red on me. No. Die, what am I doing? Pirate's Wrath on this thing. That's much better. Like, attack, Fina, attack. And Enrique, your sword color changes. It's football now. Congratulations! God, another corner attack. Fuck you. But he is confused. And he has the pirate's rods to kill. As expected.
Let us be thankful for our safety.
Huh? Totally. Blue, red, football slur. Yellow and green are being neglected, but I'm sure they're fine. Also, I wonder what that thing drops. Like, I'll be pissed if it drops a black map, but something that big has to drop something good, right? It's a rare enemy, or it feels like it anyways. Oh god. That's not the way we exited, but alright then. There's the dancing lights. Yep, which means there should be something interesting. That'll be. So east to Crescent Isle, let's fucking go. Oh, we're so down at this place. I'm sorry, how did we end up at Maramba? Okay, maybe I need to rise for a bit. Or turn right. Actually, that wasn't Maramba, but that was Nazrod. Right. On the fucking border, aren't I? Where are we? There it is! You should never have noted me for a second. Never for a single second. Hey ho! Gilder! Hey, long time no see! Wow, you got yourself a nice little bee set up here.
Ooh.
Gilder! I heard that you sailed around the world. As always, kid, sounds like you've been trying to get yourself into more trouble. I came here to hear all about your travels. That and for a good meal. Good old Gilder. Pleasure before business. I love the cutscenes, are very dynamic. It's amazing. He just spent the night? Ah, so you went to Yafutoma and then onto the land of ice, huh? Just listening to your stories makes my adrenaline flow. And so in the end, you collected the 5 moon crystals. Nice work. Ooh, look at them go. Yup, we got them all. Since all of them are together, I suppose that means Fina will be taking them with her when she heads home soon. Yeah. Actually, there was something that was bothering me from earlier. Fina, where exactly did you come from? I mean, where are you going home to? Oh jeez. She got up. Fina? The place to which I must return, the place where both Ramirez and I were born and raised, is a great silver shrine. It is in a place high above the sky. The Great Silver Shrine? Long ago, when the rains of destruction fell upon the lands and most of the world's population was killed, all seemed lost. The most powerful Silvite mages met at the shrine. They combined their energy to send it into the sky above the destruction. They escaped the horrible fate that fell upon the rest of the world by rising above the destruction. Ever since then, from above, we have sworn to protect the people of this world from the same fate that our ancestors suffered. That is the primary mission of the remaining Silvites. The Great Silver Shrine is high above the clouds, where no ship can reach it. I plan to take the moon crystals back to the Great Silver Shrine, so that no one will ever be able to abuse their power again. But how are you gonna get home? If I can get back the ship that I came in, I should be able to make it home. But when I was attacked by Valua, my ship sank beneath the clouds. Yes, I remember. You're talking about that ship you were flying when Alfonso attacked you. It appears you must find another way of getting Fina home. But if we find a way to get Fina back home, does that mean we'll have to say goodbye? We'll never get to see her again. Lately, I sometimes find myself thinking. I started thinking, if I'm unable to find a way home, that I'll be able to stay here with everyone. I'm sorry, that's so silly of me. My orders were to guard the moon crystals and return to the Great Silver Shrine with them. Nothing to be said about that. Oh boy. Of course, Ramirez. Ramirez, what is the status of the construction of Dongle Island?
Yes, my lord.
The construction of the port is complete, and Deloku's flagship is currently being fitted so that it'll be able to submerge into deep sky. I've also received word that the elevator leading to the bottom of deep sky has been completed as well. Excellent. The time grows near. Soon, the foolish empress and the rest of the people of the world will bow before my might. No, not just the people. The people, and even those revered moons. Soon they will all be in my grasp. Ooh, look at Galician planning a coup. The people of the lands and even the moons still belong to me. You shall reign supreme, Lord Galician. Tomorrow morning I'll leave for Dongle. I wish to oversee the final stages of the construction myself. And tell the other admirals to assemble at Dongle. I wish to know where they stand. Yes, Lord Galician. I walk the path of death and destruction. I know you are a Silvite. If you wish to change your mind, now is the time. I chose long ago to walk the path that you walk upon, Lord Galician. I shall forever be at your side. And I will cut down any of those that block our path. It is my duty. It is my purpose. What the fuck? Seriously, what happened to this guy? Well, sleepy time. Ooh. You know what? Fuck it, it's been a while. Let's take a fortune. Hey, hey, ho! Something. There's a place upon which the moon casts her shadows. Like it's high above the clouds, you'll know. You will know that you've reached the area when everything around you goes dark. The red moon has spoken. A dark place above the clouds. So high above Valua. Also, I know I came in here. I need to go see the shops over there. Forgot about them for a second. Whoa, what is this? Hey, Ilkimus. Hello, Vice. Can I help you? The store closed. The shop is adequate, but it's lacking some of the more sophisticated equipment. If I could purchase some, it would be possible to make better medicines. But it'll cost 1,000 gold to upgrade everything. Bitch, please, just take it. Really, are you sure? Thank you very much. I'll get started in renovating the lab right away. But before that, what do you have? Sacred crystals, all the way to Sacralin. Magic droplets, magic dew. Kyrie, Ryzen, Ryzen. Glyphs, healing salves. Huh. Interesting. Thank you very much. You're no problem, buddy. I love what you've done with the place. Osman, did you get anything? Nope, nothing I care about. Just boxes. I don't give a fuck about boxes. Ryu, you feeling better? It's a blaze! What? That's a fucking Ryu, dude. Collection of some of the finest. Hold on. How's he feeling? Still feeling tired. Yeah, nothing here. Ah, well. Alright, let's head out and see what Luckiness can do with money I give him. A simple upgrade, huh? Can't wait to see how it turns out. Oh shit. Did I make the mistake? Oh yeah, I definitely made the mistake. Did you don't talk to him, please? Right, yeah, by the time you return, I forgot. Okay. Oh, that's annoying. But it's whatever. The guys aren't in the shop, so I guess it's just some. What's your name's girl? Is her name Belle? I don't know why the name Belle is in my brain right now. Oh. Advice. Thanks for the food yesterday. It was delicious. Oh, Gilder, you're leaving already? Yeah, I need to get going. But before I go, I have some news for you. I found out some information on the Armada's latest project. There it is. I just heard about this the other day. It appears Valo has begun advancing into the lower altitudes. I hear that north of Pirate Isle, somewhere beneath the clouds, they're building a base on Dangal Island. It's just a rumor, but I hear that they're building a ship that can go into deep sky. Deep sky? Yes, beneath the thick layer of clouds, immersed in total darkness, there is a bottom of the world. No one has ever seen what's below the clouds. Some people say it's completely dead. What could they be looking for down there? I don't know. But Phoenix ship's not beneath the claws, right? You're right. That must be what they're off to. Thanks, Gilder. You'll go check it out. You don't have to thank me. Good luck, Vice. Alright, so that's some TSC information. How about the ghouls? Yeah, her name is Belle. Alright, cool. Retigrease slows the rate. Let's grab a couple of these. Complete kits, shredder bombs, chandelier. Alright. I don't care about the publicity. Gossip? We're going to Valhalla, right? Great, I'll get my cannons ready and blast as well. I'm sort of. Wait a second. We're not gonna launch an attack on Valhalla just yet. We're just trying to make our way inland. Huh? Oh my, I'm sorry. I thought that we. Oh no. I can't believe how clueless I am. And I polished all the cannonballs nicely too. I was so looking forward to showing everyone that I could do a good job. Oh well. Never change, Belle. You're adorable. Alright. Return to the ship. And immediately turn around to check out Ilgamus's island. Well, Ilgamus's shop. Blah. Grab him! Talk to me. Yeah, nothing new. That's annoying. Well, not annoying as such, just unfortunate. Wow, listen to that squeaky climbing sound. Alright, look at me. Ilkimus. The time is now, let's start judging your shop. It's definitely improved. Hi Vice, thanks to you, I have this wonderful lab where I can create medicines for you and your crew. Glad you like it. I've been wanting to ask you, why did you decide to devote your entire life to medicine? Before you joined my crew, you lived on that little island all by yourself, mixing ingredients and making potions. You've been wondering why I decided to become a hermit? Well, I will tell you. Perhaps you'll understand why I chose this life. My parents were both nobles from Upper City, so during my childhood I was well taken care of. Because of my family's wealth, I was able to buy all the books I wanted. I read all the time, you see. One day, on my way to the bookstore, I saw a very sick man from Lower City. He crawled into Upper City on both his hands and knees. He was begging for money so he could buy medicine, but no one would help him. I ran to the shop to try and help the man. When I returned, he was already dead. I felt so helpless. From that day on, I decided that I would devote my life to helping others. I spent days alone in my room, reading all about the different types of medicines and potions. In time, I became one of Valhalla's best researchers. I wanted to make medicines that the people in the Lower City could afford. I wanted to help people. Valhalla had other plans to me. They wanted me to... Ow, my fucking throat. They wanted me to make weapons for the military. Shortly after, I fled Valhalla and found an island where I could continue my studies. Sorry if my story seemed a bit long. I believe in you, Vice. Although you are a warrior, you're fighting for the right cause. And that's why I want to aid you in your fight. I'll do everything in my power to assist you and your crew. God damn, man. That is touching and compelling backstory. He sells seeds. How many? I can buy 56.
Go.
I want that so bad. Fucking hell, man. But I must refrain. I must hold back. We need a million cash. Yes, you heard me right. We need a million cash. And we're at what? 280,000? Jesus Christ. Actually, come to think of it, let me do a check real quick. We need certain items. What's it called? Rating, right. Up. Oh, there it is. Special ratings. We are at Sky Battle King Vice. The next one is Vice Fisher King, which 1,000 fish. It's kind of a lot. I doubt we're gonna get it. The next one is Vice the Extravagant. Have 1,000,000 gold and the following items. An ear purifier. Yeah. Chandelier. Got it. Enhanced kitchen. Got it. Floor heater. Yes. We do not have the intercom. We do not have soundproofing. We have the wooden doll and the Yafutoman alcove. So the intercom and the soundproofing. Oh, we also need an expensive wheel. Alright, so we're missing three of those things. I could spend this episode looking for them. Where is it? What? It's not... Okay. The word expensive just was not there. Okay. Okay then. Fantastic. Don't know where to get that. Fucking hell. Don't know where to get the intercom. Don't know where to get something for free. Okay, cool. I can only hope they're in a shop somewhere. Which, quite frankly, I don't know where the hell I'm gonna find another shop. I guess I could check somewhere I haven't been to in a while. I doubt Esperanza is gonna start selling stuff. Been to Maramba, been to... Actually, I kinda wanna go check Pardal out. Sinking back below the clouds, cause this is the best way to travel. Pirate Isle is southwest. Dead southwest. That away, let's go. I wonder if we find anything new. Like, there's definitely something around here, right? Like, what? Oh, that's just a ship. Regular sky rifts, you can follow through, no problems whatsoever. My brain is telling me to remember the prophecy, the fortune I paid for just a while ago, but yeah, my brain is telling me nothing. Nothing useful there. Huh, what could it be? Oh, right, the Shadow of the Moons. An island or something. Far, but what the hell? Oh, Jesus! Hold on. Let's get a better look at this thing. Here's Zangrel Island. Is it on the map now?
It is not on the map yet. Fuck.
Fuck it. No cutscenes, no cutscenes, no cutscenes. Ah, fuck cutscenes. Oh, hell. Admirals of the Baldwin Armada, I have urgent news that affects all of you. Oh, words of wisdom from the Grand Admiral himself? Please, enlighten us. From this day forth, the Armada will no longer be under the Empress's control. Huh? Those that do not wish to walk this path that I have chosen, leave now. Those that wish to hear my plans, stay. What? What is this? Admiral Galatian, do you know what you're seeing? Have you gone insane, Galatian? Are you rebelling against the Empress? That laugh. Fear not, Alfonso. I still have my wits about me. I am following my own path. It's your decision whether or not you wish to follow me. Wow, with these laughs. So Galatian finally shows his true intentions. Those words are treasonous. The punishment is death. Ramirez, if you speak in that manner again, I shall cleave you in two. What?
No!
What do you mean? He's trying to hide behind his chair. Wait, Ramirez, there's no need for you to waste your energy. There's no need for you to waste your energy on this whelp. What about the rest of you? Will you follow me? Lord Galatian? Doesn't make any difference to me. As long as I get to fight, I don't care who's in charge. I will stay in the Armada as well. I still haven't finished building that ship that can go into deep sky. Also, if I stay in the Armada, I'll probably get to fight Vice again. Gregorio, what will you do? Lord Galatian, what is your goal? I do not think that you are seeking the Imperial Throne. What is it that you want? You are correct. That is not my goal. I want more power. More control than Valor has ever had. That is all I will see for now. Lord Galatian, just what are you up to? And we're here. I see a point and... presumably just onward into fighting. Hey, a moonfish. There it is. Fuck yeah. I'll take that gladly. Alright, so what can I do without going inside? Absolutely nothing great. Fill in the map. I have a crayon, I'm filling the map. Just coloring the map in. That's all I'm doing, just coloring the fucking map in. There we go. Alright, cool. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Is it on the map now though? That's my big concern. Yep, sure enough, there it is. Great. Alright, onwards to Pirate Isle. What the? Oh, Shrine Island. Wait, does that mean Pirate Isle is over here? Whoa, what is that? Found a flying machine, an odd-looking ship whose origin remains a complete mystery. The fluid design and strange metals used in its hull have led to theories of a ship built on another world, and some even go so far as to say that it traveled through areas without air. The hell? Wait. Okay, no. Probably wouldn't be there. I was going to Pirate Isle. I want to check this. Say what now? What is this?
god. Every fucking time a fight shows up. If it was not loopers, I would have no qualms at all. But they're fucking loopers, and that means they're gonna run. God fucking damn giant loopers. Okay, these aren't giant loopers, but still, I just... Not giant looper, man. Such a pain in my ass. Thank goodness. Okay, back under I go. There we go. What exactly is this? Nothing cool. Is there anything over here? Cause this is where we found Fina, right? No. Her ship sank below the clouds. Below even the dark clouds. Huh. Well, the bright side is we get to go even lower. Presumably even higher. So that'll be fun. Where is, what is that? Anything here? Waffles, pancakes, something. Nothing. Alright. I don't like this. This. Whoa! Oh, holy shit. Oh, what is that? Oh. What the hell? I don't think I'm supposed to be this low. Can I rise out? I can. You guys see it, right? Like, that is a willing vortex of death. And I don't like it. Yes, part. Let's stop by and see if anything changed. Oh, is the Albatross 2 coming along? Let's go say hi to mom and all that. How long is the episode? 43 minutes. Ah, fuck you guys. We're here back on Pirate Isle. Mom, I miss you. Hey. You're home. Sure. Just took a nap. I want to check the shops. If that's the main reason I'm here, I want to check those shops out. Because I don't anything else would be interesting to me. Dad never talks. God, wow, it feels like a lifetime ago. It feels like so long since you've actually had to be here. Heyo. Have you seen our new ship yet, Vice? Captain Dan may have built a new one. We still had the old blueprints, so we were able to reconstruct the first Albatross exactly the way it was. Well, we actually upgraded its engines and armor, but just looking at it, you could never tell it's much more powerful now. Oh, there she is. God damn. I'm sure Dad won't want to talk to us, so fuck him. Alright, we have a moonfish. Alright. I can see the plan. I see the path forward. part forward is check the shops. But next episode, we are probably gonna start on Sealer's Island. Welcome! I hear that you've been battling giant monsters and such. Sounds like you got quite a story to tell. You heard right. You would never get better stuff. You disappoint me. Super disappointment. Welcome, Vice. Sounds like you made a name for yourself. I guess the little ship battle train Captain Dan gave you really paid off. Yeah, because I'm a ship battle lord. Sky Battle King, guys. Right. Huh. Alright. I don't think there's anything else around here. Landis Navigator. Vice! I hear you've been causing plenty of trouble for the Valorant Empire. All I ask is that you show them what we blue rogues are made of. You gotta get them back for what they did to us. Again, if they came and fucked your shit up once already, why can't they do it again? Or why don't they? It's not like we went somewhere new. Hey yo. Vice, if you're going out on a voyage, yeah. Alright, well, this is probably a waste of time. But fuck it, it's nice to see the little place again. Also, goddamn, look at that albatross. No way to get aboard, unfortunately. 15 pirates escaped with their lives and only a single little local between them. And a yoo-hoo-hoo and a yoo-hoo-hoo. Alright then. Fuck it. What can I do with the camera? This is a decent spot. Wait, what? Okay. Cool. Can't fucking move the camera around. Alright, that's all I have to do. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying the series. I hope the plot is getting really exciting, because it is exciting for me. My blood is almost boiling, really. Next time, we'll be over on Sealer's Island, checking out... Let's see. We're gonna talk to the guild, see if we get a black spot, because Peter stole. And afterwards, we'll be talking to the pharmacist. Not the pharmacist. Doc. Alright, Doc and his gang. We're gonna grow that fucking boot up some more. Just a teensy bit. I'm sure it'll be great. So thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!